you gotta study. They'll make you read books that you don't want to read. I read the worst book if you ever ask me. It was the goddamn old man and the don't listen to your mom, she's full of shit. When it comes to you, she's just jealous. She'll end arguments with that said so. And I'm like, no, heck freaking no.
Done and I don't pay. Feed me I just watched Scarface, and now I don't want to do coke. I just watched Scarface, it made me feel broke.
Yeah, he sure had money, but he had no friends. Super gross.
It's Friday night, and I'm hanging out with my fish. Where did all of my friends go? Maybe I should do something to get me up out of here, but nobody will book me on their shows. So I ask myself, do I suck? Then why even try? So I don't end up working in a cubicle until I die. So I ask myself, what's the point? Well, maybe there isn't one. So I'm gonna keep on acting stupid.
It's 2004 and everyone is emo. That's why all the bands back then sing about how they're unstable. And all of my friends were like, wham, wham, wham. And boo, hoo, hoo, I cut myself again. Now I'm out to yell something. That I'm real sensitive, and have you relate to all my crappy lyrics? Now I loudly yell something over dramatic about relationships. I'm most likely singing how some douchebag broke my heart or some other bullshit.
Thank you. Ridiculous, I just had to put her in this here song. This lady came in, she said she wanted a refund. I said, no problem, ma'am, but may I have your receipt? And she said, I don't have it, and it wasn't from your location. I ordered my latte last week. Wait, what? You want a refund for the latte you ordered 7 days ago? You know how ridiculous you're being, right? I mean, okay, I know the lattes here cost like $7, and that's ridiculous, but you're in a coffee bean in one of the wealthiest parts of Los Angeles, the Valley, clutching a Louis Vuitton purse. You could definitely afford another latte. Can you, like, not be an overprivileged bitch for once in your life? Oh yeah, and one last thing. When Bruno Mars came in, he ordered a small hot chocolate, and he paid for it with $100 bill. And all I'm saying is that, yeah, he had a lot of change. And he didn't even tip me.
I turn the lights off in your room. I don't wanna disturb you as you go. Well, there you go. It was about 6 months that we got to know each other. I'd come home from school, I'd come home to you. You looked real sad and not too good, and I did anything any fish mother could. I turned off your filter